Hello students, welcome to RR session. Today we are going to start with a new topic, lesson number 5, self-esteem, living with dignity. Before moving on to the explanation of the story, let us learn the meaning of self-esteem and dignity and their importance. Number 1, what is self-esteem? Self-esteem is how we think and feel about ourselves. Number 2, why is self-esteem important? Now students, you all know the meaning of self-esteem, that how we think about ourselves. Now we are going to learn the importance. Now self-esteem is important as one starts valuing himself or herself, which in turn builds their confidence. Number 3, what is dignity? Now, dignity is the quality of being worthy of honor or respect. Since women have dignity or self-respect, they must be treated equally without making them ashamed or hurting their morals. Students, in short, dignity means that all the person has self-respect and they should be treated equally. Students, in this story, we will learn how a kind and motivational words can change the life of a beggar. This story starts with a beggar who was sitting at a railway station with a bowl full of pencils. After some time, a young executive, that is, a businessman, passed by him and dropped a 10 rupee note into the bowl. But he did not take any pencils. He then boarded the train. Just before the doors were about to close, he thought something and came down on the platform and went back to the beggar. He took away a bunch of pencils from the bowl and told the beggar that he forgot to take pencils in spite of giving 10 rupees note. And he told the beggar that as you are a business person like me, please give me some pencils in return of 10 rupees note. Now here, children, the executive did not demoralize the beggar by calling him beggar, but instead of, he boosted his moral by calling him a business person. So he took away some pencils and boarded his train. Now let us see what happens next. After 6 months, the executive attended a party. And to his surprise, the beggar was also there, dressed in a suit and tie. The beggar recognized him and went up to him and said that probably you don't recognize me, but I remember you. He then narrated the incident that had happened 6 months before. The executive was shocked and asked him that you were begging on that railway station and now what are you doing here in a suit and tie? The beggar replied that your words have changed my life. On that day, instead of giving me charity, you treated me with dignity. You took the bunch of pencils from me and called me a business person. After you left, I thought to myself, what I am doing here? Why I am begging? Hence, I decided to do some work and I packed my bag and started working and here I am. The beggar thanked the executive for giving back his dignity and changing his life. The value gems which we have learned from this topic is, it is important to have self-esteem. It means that we should have respect for ourselves and for others. People with self-esteem value themselves and feel good about themselves and their abilities. Number 3, people with self-esteem make friends easily and do not feel afraid to try new things. Number 4, feeling good about the things that we do well gives our self-esteem a boost. Auto suggestions of this topic are: Number 1, I take pride in whatever I do. So students, whatever work you do, you should be proud of it. Number 2, I keep my thoughts and feelings positive. It means that whatever you do, whatever you think, it should be done in a positive way. Number 3, I do one good thing every day. Yes, every day we have to try and do a good thing. Students, hope you have understood this topic. Thank you.